Alexis, and this is my story.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus. Is he real or was he fake? When I was little, I believed that he was real. I got a lot of cool gifts and everything. Well, when I was in first grade, we were having a discussion about Santa Claus. And a lot of my friends said that he was real, and a lot of them thought he was fake. And I was going back and forth trying to decide what I believed. So I went home and I asked my mom, is Santa Claus real? Should I believe in him? And she said, no, he's not real. And I was really, really disappointed. And I asked her, I was like, then how did I get all my cool gifts and everything? And she said, well, we gave those to you, and we said they were from Santa Claus. Then I asked her about the milk and cookies. How do they just disappear like that? And she said, well, usually your dad eats them. And every year we would always put out reindeer food. And I asked her, how did that disappear? And she said, well, the wind just blows it away or something. So I was really disappointed when I found out that Santa wasn't real. And I still had to keep it a secret for a lot of my friends that did believe. So if you believe in Santa Claus, you just need to grow up and just figure out that he's not real. And I'm Alexis, and that's my story.
I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town.